When the lights are low in this place, you get plenty of time for thinking. It beats the alternative, listening to the screams that come from every direction. Must have been years I was left alone in that darkness. But when you look like I do, it's probably for the best. My life was over. But the man who did this to me, to my face, he was still out there. But one day, I had a visitor. Guy's name was Calypso. He ran this freak show contest he wanted me to be a part of. If I entered and won, he said I'd taste the payback I'd been dreaming about. I just wanted to find the son of a bitch who destroyed my life. How could I refuse?